But why would they nerf Kai'Sa if Freak is in balanced team and he's AD carry, man? Yeah, but it's kinda funny how like that guy unironically ruined League of Legends, no? Since he's in balanced team, everything is just shit. Everything in this game is shit since Freak became in the balanced team.